Hey guys, what's crackalackin'? You're here with Jack. We are about to play some Mafia 3. Welcome back, Jack. That is what you guys are probably saying, and thank you, I'm back. I took a little break because a little game called WoW Legion came out, and it took up a bit of my time. If you had checked into my Twitch, you would have seen there was a couple of live Twitches on there. And now I'm back. So yeah, let's get in some games. There was also a dry spell. Mafia 3's out now. Recall came out. Gears of War 4, and then we've got Final Fantasy coming, we've got a whole bunch of games coming, so we're going to have a lot of shit coming up, and we're going to be doing a lot of videos. Anyway, let's get to this one. This is going to be the first 30 of Mafia 3, also part 1 of the playthrough. If you guys want more, ask me for more, and I will give it to you. If you guys don't want any more, don't ask me, and I won't give it to you, and I'll just move on to the next game, and we'll just keep going as we go along. So let's see what we can get into. I hope you guys enjoy this playthrough. And yeah, peace out. Enjoy.
New Bordeaux, a modern city with traditional Southern values.
I underestimated how far he was going to go, what he was willing to do.
Visit the historic French Ward and enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Sal Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash.
New Bordeaux. Safe. Family-oriented fun. Make it your next vacation destination.
This city survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born. His mother, I heard she was Dominican. I always figured his father was white, maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you looked black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
Now, when did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approved, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned, they're always looking for a home, always looking for a place to belong. He thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. When he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help. It's a damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
All right, February 27, 1968, Mardi Gras. All right, guys, let's get down to business. That was a pretty intense intro anyway. So let's go. Where's my boy Lincoln?
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Scaletta. The Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grabbed the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Alright, it's playtime. Oh, I actually like this interface. This is one hell of an interface. I don't know what we're burning, but whatever.
Hey, grab those keys.
I'm coming, boss. Just wait a minute, sir.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck, just like we asked.
Oh, shit!
Alright then, that's that. Goddamn.
Holy shit, I didn't think I was gonna shoot him.
Pick up the keys.
Didn't say what I was gonna do. Oh, well, we don't have to worry about leaving him. Oh man, I can shoot people already.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Is there anything around here? Let's just get in the car. Is there a radio? Okay, there's a radio. Hang on. I need to turn this off. Oh, yep, radio's off. Alright, I don't want no radio, because freaking...
Take it easy, heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
With radio comes bans on YouTube.
My old man wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learn anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Giorgi Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right.
Oh,
I do.
Shit.
That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. So come on, you going to answer the question?
Danger mouths.
Yeah. We on the coast of Quang Nai.
I don't want to talk over these stories too much because I know you guys like listening. Everything.
Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up.
Goddamn, that might have scratched the paint.
Did he die of shock? Or yeah, did I bend the fence to him or something?
Get him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp. And the MP stops her. Tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, the city's pretty.
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. Not like
I hope we get to see some stuff in the first 30.
Over there, man.
It's one of my main concerns.
Christ.
That's why I added it to 30. Most of my videos have been 20 minutes.
Tending your rice.
Now we've got 30 minutes for the first videos, just to make sure that we get a decent amount in there.
The wall. They will do anything to survive.
That better been one delicious fucking pig.
Holy shit.
Dodge at the Missouri. What the fuck you doing?
Man, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what a break
like
is.
I was saying. Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Well, hopefully we get to do the first mission.
Worth a fuck.
Oh, yes. Got it. We're there, man.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
Man, they're gonna go to town on him. We're just gonna be popping people in the ass. Right.
Say something about being hot. That's when we make our move.
All right.
Okay, where are we going? Where are we going?
Here we go.
HIDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up your office when we're done.
We're burning cash.
Delivery. Appreciate it.
Hello there!
Let's go burn some money. Burn, baby, burn.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
When are we gonna make our move? I can see the red dots in there.
This way. I've seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while.
There's a lot of people in here.
Get out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. That old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
Open the door, bitch. Alright, we're... Boxes here scattered in a formation that I feel like I would be
playing with each other back there.
Could hide behind to shoot people.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
We're still gonna be killing a shitload of people. Man, this guy's gotta stop spitting, man. Look, we're inside for God's sake. God.
Here we are.
We're gonna burn real money to steal money. I don't wanna stand too close. I feel like I was gonna burn myself.
On the table there.
Oh, okay, oh.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me up.
Oh, shit, man, this is intense. This guy's got no remorse.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second.
Do you guys have a gun?
All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Take a...
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night.
Oh man, that is an epic jump.
I told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John. Starts laying what?
You did.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
I love cutting people off in the middle of a conversation.
Oh, I hope this combination Scaletta got us is legit. Well, I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Crank that door, man.
Holy fucking shit.
It's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you can get from outside. Once these boys punch you with that drill, we're gonna start throwing this down.
That's a lot of money, man.
God damn it! You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system. All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling.
Hey, you gonna pull this off.
That's the day he turned. Shoddy. Pick up the gun, pick up the gun, pick up the gun. Wow. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to shotgun these bitches. He's shooting you, assholes. Alright, we just heard that. Okay, controls low, aim assist low. You can set. Okay, yeah, cool. I don't need to change it. I want to play it with low.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
Weapons menu, hold L1, quick swap, press L1. Okay. Alright, running over buddies to pick up extra armor. No, extra bullets.
Give me that damn thing.
Step 1, expose the lock. Rotate L until it's in the green, then press square. Pull the lock, press square, then indicate the green zone. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. No, not too hard. Yeah, let's go with that. One HP pack? Alright, okay, that's what I wanted to swap to.
Hit him with the smoke. Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over at Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
I got an officer.
Man, that was.
Sammy had men all over the place. Now, one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Giorgi Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Alright, that was done. There's a bit of stuttering there.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Man, this guy's too gangster. This is fucking awesome. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Let's get this shit going. Our route. Okay, see a route, press options menu, and then we see what the route is. Okay. Interesting. No route. Press options menu on the map. Press exit your destination. Okay, sorry, didn't do that. Where am I going? Alright, let's just... Is there an objective out here? Oh, shit. Okay. Let's do this shit, man.
So Sammy's doing alright?
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call it back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Let's just take an alternative route. This looks good. I'm gonna do a jump. Police awareness. Oh shit.
Hey man, be careful! Holy shit! Go, we need a hallway!
Okay, your health bar. Eat shit. Take cover. How do I flip my car? Oh crap. We need to get another car. Really wasn't the plan. Goodbye, my friends. This is exciting. Well, you know, you guys really wanted to see a police chase in the first episode. See how easy it is to die. Yeah, Ken. Alright, you know what? This is freaking hard to steer in this game. I like the rearview mirror in the top, but we need to hit it straight away. Okay, this is gonna be hard to lose it. No, shit. Last minute turns are not good. This is what I'm talking about, man. I think I lost my brother anyway. Come on, man. The cop car's got to hit. Like another car.
Attention all units. Suspect spotted in southbound.
All right, come on. Let's go through the park. Come on, man. You got to get out of this shit. Like... Is it?
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin.
All right.
Immediate vicinity.
Let's not fuck up this shit again. All right, we got a trophy for that and everything. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I really, guys. What I want to say is, I really hope you guys enjoy this playthrough. If you guys want to see more, or if I choose to show more, depending on the other games and everything that's going on in the time, we'll see how fast we can get these videos out to you guys. I meant to turn the radio off. But it was just too intense. Alright, there's a blue marker. I don't know if it can pick up me speeding or whatnot. We'll see if they muted that part anyway. Damn YouTube and their policies.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Meters. Hey. Oh,
anyway,
shit.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco, just sailing the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, shit. We're gonna get through it. All right. We're past our destination. Oh, I blocked the door with my car.
Come on, we're going through the front.
With the Pope.
I ain't having your wall here. I ask you the back door.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby. Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realize, Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I am so, so proud of you. Paul Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Paul Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Good to see you.
You're so good.
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now, who wants to get shit faced?
Woo, yeah.
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation, fear. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, One day, a door opens, and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Alright guys, thank you for watching part 1, the first 30. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Shoot me a like, comment, subscribe, man, whatever you guys feel like, just do it. And thank you for watching again. Peace out. Bye bye now.